Change you 150.
Viva!
It's funny, they do all this shit for us and we're probably gonna win.
Dress up in pillows.
safety comes first.
Joey 3 and Jacob 1. Mr. Gillen coaches boys basketball and was expanded
just from Durango, Colorado, and has been teaching until Farmington High School. He is from Red Mesa, Colorado, as a Durango High School graduate. Mr. Gillen and his wife
have been a church youth group and is a soloist in youth choir. She's a member of the junior.
As a designer, is a member of FCA. Katie loves playing and watching sports and is going to the movies. The saxophone, guitar, hunting, fishing, and spending time with his family.
She's a middle on the volleyball team and a forward for the basketball team here at Farmington High School.
Sophomore attended Madison, Edmund, and Jeff Culler. Jordan is a pitcher, plays third base on the baseball team, and plays strong safety receiver for the football team. Joseph and Rich Ryan. Joseph plays defense for the Boston volleyball team. He's a pitcher and outfielder for the softball team here at Farmington High School.
The junior attendant is Daniel Clark.
The varsity soccer team and is a member of the National Honor Society. He plays infield for the varsity baseball team. He started at second on the varsity basketball.
Daniel plays fullback and hitter for the varsity soccer team and is a member of the National Honor Society. He plays good.
The basketball team. She plans to attend college next year. The varsity basketball team. She plans to attend college next year. Senior Keane Tanner is a
lot of coaches who plays third base for the varsity baseball team and coaches middle school football. Bobby's been on the baseball team for the past 2 years and have been won the state championship.
His hobbies are fishing and snowboarding. Senior Keane Tanner.
She's on the National Honor Society. Club, and she is vice president of her Girl Scouts.
Also a member of the Farmington High School Technology Committee.
Joey is a member of the National Honor Society, the football team, and basketball team.
And also a member of Boys State Participant. He plans to attend Colorado State President Kit McLaughlin and student body vice president, President Anna Christensen.
Waiting for the 2002 homecoming high school ball team. Your team is Mr. Robbie Mullen.
Miss Megan Forever.
Thank you. lipstick looking. Yeah. Now that we got those shaving, all the shaving cream on the fellas, it's time to start hacking at those rough hairs. So grab the razor, don't take the cover out, leave the cover on, and go to town. There's that missing aftershave that needs to be added. That smell drives the women wild. So make sure and apply the sure amount.
Now ladies, the finishing touch for the eyes has got to be the classic look of the eyeliner.
great guest cheerleader.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The junior class attendants are Chelsea Wallace and Daniel Clark. And now, for the senior class, we have Amy Albro, Megan Ratliff, Jody Franklin, and Robbie Lowell. And now, your 2002 Homecoming King and Queen are... going to be announced at the football game on Friday night during the halftime coronation. Sorry, guys.
Hey, guys. My name is Mindy Parsons. I'm the editor of this year's yearbook. I encourage you all to buy your yearbooks now. They're $40. $5 for a name stamp, which is really cool. It's a silver plate that you can stick anywhere on your yearbook and has your name engraved in it. So it's only $5, so come on, buy it. If you thought last year's yearbook was great, this one's going to be even better. We have a different kind of cover, so we're doing something new with it. I encourage you to all buy them. They're really cool. Right now, I'm going to introduce our yearbook staff, so if they come out to the middle, please. You can buy your yearbooks from any of the people here before or after school in room 206.
Joaquin.
Thank you.
9 by Spieler.
Yeah.
Today is our first district game between PV and Farmington. The winner of this game will become district champs. I'm your host, Jackson Zhao.
Oh. I If it's recording.
Yeah. I wanna meet Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. I wanna meet Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. I wanna see Santa Claus, a real, real Santa.
He wants to meet old Santa Claus.
I took my brother to the department store. He wanted to show Santa his Christmas list. He stood in line and he shook like a leaf. He's only 5 1/2 going on 6.
He said,
is it really Santa Claus? Really, really Santa? Is that really Santa? Really, really Santa? Is that really Santa Claus? Really, really Santa?
Hope he thinks that Santa Claus. Santa Claus.
He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa.
He's just helping Santa Claus.
He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's just helping Santa Claus, a real, real Santa. He's just helping Santa Claus.
Tries to stop rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing. Let's be jolly, let the halls with boughs apart. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. You can do the job when you're in town.
celebrate all the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland, just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ding, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Oh.
Jane. What are you talking about? I gotta get ready for the main too. So if you need something, you better tell me quick. Because if and you don't, I'm gonna be late. And if I'm late, Mary needs to quit my wing. So if I'm packed, you're both. I'm looking at the funeral rate, and all the time I'm up in big motion over there by the pool. And knowing my grandbaby like I do, my heart is right into my head. I ran over there as fast as I can, because what was the matter? And you can check me. All right, girls, we're about ready to begin. Sally Lee called me this afternoon and asked if I was standing as coordinator of this event for her. She's not feeling well. Again. Something about that iron lung of hers acting up again. Always excuses with her. Oh, well, I guess I'll just have you sleeping.
Mary, I can't be asleep and cheap. I got a low.
You got what?
Low, you know, low. I got a low. Make sheep noises like it says in the Bible.
Vesta, we don't have our shepherd attend to you, and we can't just have you run around the stable not being tended to, so you'll just be asleep.
I don't need tended to. I am not a wild sheep. Around the manger, kicking stall doors. Besides, I have to low like it says in the Bible.
You will be.
Now find me in a sleeping sheep. Besides, I think it's disrespectful sleeping in front of baby Jesus. No, I'll be awake. I'll be a good Christian sheep and I'll be real quiet. And I've done practice my best.
Alveda, frankincense, and Pauline, you're myrrh.
Why do I have to be myrrh?
You should be proud to be myrrh, Pauline. Myrrh is very important.
Myrrh, what kind of gift is that to bring to a baby shower anyway?
If it'd been me,
I'd brought some placemats or something.
Oh, Mama, I can't help that. Now, what would Mary, the mama of Jesus, want with
trail? Sorry I'm late. Some came up.
Is everything all right?
Oh, sure. I just got off the phone with Missy Ann, room by the bank.
Oh, she on her way home?
Still in Memphis.
What's she still doing there?
Thank you. Oh, lost him.
Okay!
Oh, go higher!
Oh,
come on!
Go higher!
Higher!
It don't matter what she wants, y'all holding the rope.
Oh, no.
At the beginning of the year, what day was that?
Tuesday.
Tuesday. When do you guys have meetings?
Every Tuesday.
What time?
Right after school.
And who sponsors? Key Club?
Miss Baker.
Is she nice?
Oh. Hey, I'm here. Newspaper class in room 204. You should come down and join this class someday. I'll see you there.
They're starting to.
Yeah, I saw it.
Have you enjoyed this class so far?
Yes. It's very educational.
Really?
I've learned a lot about newspapers.
What do you hope to accomplish?
I hope to accomplish a better skill variety.
What's the hardest thing about this class?
Meeting deadlines is the hardest thing. Trying to get everybody to get their stories in and get the pages in is probably has to be the hardest thing, to cooperate with the whole class.
Is it a fun class to be in?
It's an excellent class. We have a great teacher and a great bunch of reporters in it.
Last, what are your names?
Erin Barrera.
Mallory Freestone.
When you do, wait, Ren, let me talk to you.
Is that it?
Yeah. After learning and seeing what newspaper has done, I hope to join this class next year. Thank you.
Thank you.
up your lady, all the way. Michelle, pick her up all the way. Right now.